time interval. This one chipped forward. And Ramirez, 59th minute here at American River College. Mendez, high looping ball forward, headed clear. Ramirez, he's wearing number 14 for the Condors. Wins the ball. Garcia chips it over the top, chasing after this one now is Vasquez. Vasquez is closed. To Orozco. Pressure put on straight away by Christine Barboza, but he skips past him. Yes. Send this ball in. Rawson looking to near post. Perfectly poised here for a fascinating final 30 minutes here at American River College. This game, this one is booted forward over the top. Nice play there by Orozco, wrong-footed defender. Still, remarkable reactions required there from Evering Perez. And did he deliver? Here's a left-footed ball into the box! 5 minutes or so, something like that. So Rawson, well-refreshed in for the last 15 minutes of this one. Could Rawson be the difference in this? Ball played there by Vasquez. Making the run here is Salazar.